Friends and neighbors, what's going on? What's the good word? Hope everyone is doing well. Jedi Phoenix with you here once again. Glad to have you here. You know the deal. As always, if you are new to the channel, I bid you welcome. If you're a returning viewer, welcome back. Always glad to have you here. Thank you for watching my stuff. Can't do this without you guys. All right. So I was doing some searches on YouTube, trying to find stuff that to react to. I've got a bunch of stuff lined up. I found this. We're going back to Star Wars / Monty Python for this one. I know Monty Python is a bit of an acquired taste, but I've always found this stuff funny. The Argument Clinic sketch is one that I'm very familiar with. Both their album version and the Flying Circus TV show version. So, but I found this. It's Star Wars meets Monty Python, The Argument Clinic. The sketch is about a guy, just so you can understand how it goes. The guy goes into an office building, literally paying to have an argument with somebody. Okay. And it goes from there. From the look of the thumbnail, I don't know what to expect, but from the look of the thumbnail, this is, the audio is the sketch, and maybe the video is scenes from the movies, or at least Empire Strikes Back. I'm going by the thumbnail. I don't know what we're in for. I'm going to leave the original video in the description for this one, in case you want to go and check it out without my audio in the background. But I don't know. This looks like a fun one to share. All right. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope I enjoy it. I hope I got my ears on the right ears. Okay. Let's see. Start recording now. Okay. Let's see what we got. Wait a minute. Is this muted? Hold on. Yeah, it's muted. Idiot. You're a fool! Alright. Try that again.
I'd like to have an argument, please.
Certainly, sir.
Oh, no.
This is my first time.
Oh, no.
Well, do you want to have just one argument, or were you thinking of taking a course?
Well, what is the cost?
Well, it's £1 for a 5-minute argument, but only £8 for a course of 10.
Well, I think it would be best if I perhaps started off with just the one and then see how it goes.
Fine. Well, I'll see who's free at the moment. Mr. DeBakey's free, but he's a little bit conciliatory. Ah, yes. Try Mr. Barnard, room 12.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Well, I was told outside that...
Don't give me that, you snotty-faced heap of parrot droppings.
What?
Shut your festering gob, you tit. Your tongue really makes
oh
me...
Oh, my God.
...vacuous, coffee-nosed, malodorous pervert.
Look, I came here for an argument. I'm not going to just...
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, but this is abuse.
Oh, I see. Well, that explains...
Oh, yes. You walk in 12A just along the corridor.
Oh, thank you very much. Sorry.
Not at all.
Thank you.
Stupid kid.
Okay. Who's the other part of the argument with?
Come in.
No.
Is this the right room for an argument?
I've told you once.
Okay.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
When?
Just now.
No, you didn't.
You didn't. I'm telling you I did.
You did not.
Oh, I'm sorry. Just one moment. Is this a 5-minute argument or a full half hour?
Oh, just the 5 minutes.
Ah, thank you. Anyway, I did.
You most certainly did not.
Look, let's get this thing clear. I quite definitely told you.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You didn't.
Did.
Well, look, this isn't an argument.
It's an argument.
Isn't it just contradiction?
No, it isn't.
It is.
It is not.
Look, you just contradicted me.
I did not.
Oh, you did.
No, no, no.
You did just then.
Nonsense.
Oh, look, this is futile.
No, it isn't.
I came here for a good argument.
No, you came here for an argument.
Well, an argument isn't just contradiction.
can be.
No, it can't. An argument is a connected series of statements intended to establish a proposition.
That isn't.
Yes, it is. It's not just contradiction.
Look, I'm ready for it to escalate.
I must take up a contrary position.
Yes, but that's not just saying no, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. Argument is an intellectual process. Contradiction is just the automatic gainsaying of any statement the other person makes.
That isn't.
Yes, it is.
Not at all.
Now, look.
Good morning.
What?
That's it. Good morning.
I was just getting interested.
Sorry, 5 minutes is up.
That was never 5 minutes.
I'm afraid it was.
It wasn't.
I'm sorry.
What?
If you want me to go on arguing, you'll have to pay for another 5 minutes.
Yes, but that was never 5 minutes just now. Oh, come on. Look, this is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to argue unless you've paid.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.
Well?
Well, what?
That wasn't really 5 minutes just now.
I told you, I'm not allowed to argue unless you've paid.
I just paid.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Look, I don't want to argue about
well,
that.
Well, you didn't pay.
Aha. If I didn't pay, why are you arguing? I've got you. Yes, I have. If you're arguing, I must have paid.
Not necessarily. I could be arguing in my spare time.
Oh, I've had enough of this.
No, you haven't.
Oh, shut up.
They keep it going. All right, this is what I wanted to wait for.
I want to complain.
You want to complain about your shoes on the other 3 weeks and the heels are worn right through.
No, I want to complain
if
about...
If you complain, nothing happens, you might as well not bother.
Oh.
And my back hurts and whenever there's a fine day and I'm sick and tired of this office.
Hello, I want to...
Oh, ah! No, hold your head like this, there you go. Wow, try it again.
Oh!
Better, but wow, put your hand there.
No.
Now.
Wow!
Good, that's it.
Stop hitting me.
What?
Stop hitting you? Yes.
Why'd you come in here then?
I wanted to complain.
Oh, no, that's next door. It's being hit on the head lessons in here.
What a stupid concept.
Wait, there's more? Alright, wait, let me play. Let me give them credit. Living La Vida Yoda. Catchy. Oh, God. Alright, I think that's it. Alright. Oh, God. Look. Like I said, I know Monty Python isn't everybody's cup of tea. I find them hilarious. Seeing the video play out with the audio is just, I don't know. I'm not going to apologize for it. I just find it funny. All right. Yeah, that's about it, you know. So, you like what you like. I hope you guys liked it too. I thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. I'm in the middle of doing a bunch of reaction videos here, so keep an eye out for those. Subscribe, that way you don't miss them. Be on the lookout. Enjoy your day, enjoy your evening whenever you're watching this, and as always, until the next video, please be good, be well, be safe, be happy.